Hi, I'm Corey Matthews. Listen, you're my last chance. Please don't take her away.
I'm sorry, Corey, but my instructions are to take Topanga home with me and put her on the train to Pittsburgh first thing in the morning.
Corey, help.
Topanga, I don't know what to do, okay? Everyone seems to want us apart. Except Dad. Dad, listen, you really haven't said anything during this whole time. Are you going to let her take her away? You
showed me love when I don't think I'm going to have to.
What?
Well, you know, you may have known Topanga since you were born, but I've known your mother, like, forever. Okay?
So? But, Dad, she wants us to have other relationships.
Love is faith, Corey. Do you love your mother?
Yeah, of course I do.
Then have faith.
It would be wrong for Topanga to go back to Pittsburgh.
Guess I have a lot to learn.
Certainly you're not suggesting that I let some puppy love between two 16-year-old children interfere with her parents' wishes. I am suggesting that Topanga was born in Philadelphia and has spent her entire life here. All of her friends, everything she knows, is here. And to rip her out of high school in her junior year and drag her to Pittsburgh where she has to make new friends for 1 year and then have to leave again for college is irresponsible.
Are you saying that my sister and brother-in-law are irresponsible?
Yes, I am. Everything Corey says she is, she is. And no matter how old Corey is, it will be hard for him to find better.
Mom.
You're my son. I never want you to be in pain.